KineMaster's transform tool gives you precise control over the position, rotation, and scale of a layer. You can use the transform tool to move, adjust the size, and change the angle of video, images, stickers, effects, and handwriting layers. The transform tool also gives you the ability to mirror your layer and toggle between fit and fill. To use the transform tool, tap a layer to select it. Then, tap the transform tool. Position X lets you move your layer left and right. Position Y lets you move your layer up and down. Angle changes the rotation of your layer. Scale increases or decreases the size of your layer. Mirroring flips your layer across a horizontal or vertical axis. Fit Fill toggles between showing your layer at its full size or cropped to fill the entire video screen. The circular arrows will reset your transform adjustments. At the very bottom, Reset All will reset all transform adjustments to zero. Although you can do most things that the transform tool does directly on the preview screen, there are some situations where it really saves the day. It makes it possible to apply the same settings to multiple layers, rather than eyeballing them or using the grid frame stickers. Snapping is not activated when using the transform tool, allowing you to make small adjustments on large layers easily. Do you have questions about the transform tool? Leave a comment. Until next time, happy editing.